So, I was playing with a broken tool in Color Chaos, which is a game that I made, link in the description, when this happened. Oh, my character! Look at this!
You're just
Me.
doing a 360,
Look at
dude.
this!
I'm going on
Dude,
stream.
what
What are you
is
doing?
this?
Shoot the cam, Bear. Shoot the cam.
What is this?
My
So,
hair is
is
starting to get back to the broken
it?
phase.
Dude, it's so
Okay, or
broken!
not, Barry. Good to
It's
know.
so broken! My character's
Who's
just
standing
a
out
bunch
here?
of
No, that's not
squares.
a door.
So, what exactly happened in this clip? And is this just a problem with Roblox? In this video, I will answer these questions and tell you how this experience actually is an example of one of computers' greatest flaws. So, before we get into the meat of the video, we first have to go over some background information about computers. So, each number in a computer is represented in many bits. Each bit is either a 1 or a 0, just like a Boolean in a scripting language, so true or false, 1 or 0. In Roblox, which uses the Lua scripting language, each number is a double precision floating point number, or a double, with 64 bits each. Since there is only 64 bits, there is limited accuracy for repeating numbers and infinite numbers such as pi. So, for example, the fraction one-third in decimal form is 0.3 repeated. But in a computer, it either has to take off decimal places, since obviously computers cannot store infinite data, and taking off decimal places is called truncating the number, or round to the nearest whatever number. So, these doubles are using 3D coordinates in Roblox, and each coordinate has three doubles in it, one for each axis, so x, y, and z. And so, in order to get these coordinates, which represent part positions like part corner, edge, face positions, a renderer has to translate the 3D vector coordinates of the 3D world into 2D in order to project it on your screen. So, now that we have the background out of the way, let's actually go into what happened in this clip. So, in Roblox, if you're at the origin, which is 0, 0, 0 of 3D space, the world is perfectly accurate. So, any coordinate with 0, 0, 0 is perfectly accurate. But, as I mentioned above, the farther you go, the more errors occur, since each axis is represented by a double, which can increase in error the farther away you go. So, for example, if you move 3.5 studs away from spawn in the x-axis, and then move another 2.4 also in the x-axis, your new x position might be 6 instead of 5.9 because of truncating or rounding off or a combination of the two. So, in this clip, I used a broken tool that sent you flying into space by means of like body movers. So usually in Roblox, if you were just like jump down, your parts would get weight like destroyed before this glitch could happen. So, but instead I went like up and to the right and left. I don't really know, but my vector coordinates started increasing so much error from like spawn until like I was like thousands and thousands of studs away that the vertices of the parts, the vertices, by the way, are basically just the corners of a part, and that is how the renderer knows like where to put stuff and like where to make faces, which are like the flat parts of an object. So these vertices did not know exactly where to be rendered, and they just kind of clustered where the character should have been. So that explains why the character wasn't like sharp and defined anymore. It was kind of just a jumble of like triangles and rectangles because there was so much air that the vertices like they just didn't know where to go. So, and at one point my character just disappeared, which shows like a total failure of the rendering system. Like there was so much air that my character was not even rendered because the vertices, I mean, who knows where the vertices were at that point. And as you can see in this clip, my character goes from a normal character to sort of inaccurate, it's just kind of like splotchy, and then keeps on going downhill and downhill, like getting more less and less accurate until he straight up disappears. So that just shows you how much error can compound upon each other to, like, in the end, just stop rendering altogether. So this also brings up the question, is this a glitch or error just for Roblox? And actually, the answer is no, it's not. It's actually a fundamental flaw in all computers ever. And these computers, they sacrifice some accuracy for speed, and this can lead to extreme error scenarios, because the less decimal places that you hold, the faster your computer can run, and obviously, if you have infinite decimal places, then your computer will never run. But most of the time, however, coordinates are kept close to the origin, which mitigates these errors, and that's what happens in most Roblox games. So, but in Roblox, as I said before, with my broken tool, I used like a body mover that just sent me flying, so we actually got to see this happen. And usually, the parts are just destroyed below the world before this can happen. So, overall, this is a really cool real-life example of the problems with computer numbers, specifically floating point errors. And the moral of the story is, do not use giant maps for your Roblox games, or any game in general, for that matter. Or this might happen, you might have a really ugly-looking player character, really inaccurate vector coordinates, and maybe nothing at all. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe, put any comments or questions down below, and have a nice day, and goodbye.